old railside telephone poles, or maybe a telegraph. My God, you know, there's literally was likely poles that carried Morse code, early telegraph.